important match going on over here than your match. I mean, come on. Your match doesn't matter, does it?
We'll chatter about your match.
You'll get extra loud now.
Well, good luck to both of you. Glad to see you
work.
Same to y'all.
Yep.
David and Marty, if you want to start, you're good to go. I need 2 minutes after this game. Something's not right.
Okay. This game doesn't count then?
Do it.
So much for the battle box. You like it now? It's for sale. So is the board, so is the, not my wife. Little kids,
maybe. Okay, I'm very sorry.
Wow. 11-point match and on a 16, the first game on a 16 cube. And it's I've been playing for a long time.
I've done that on 9 points. Yeah. But on 11, that's more significant.
I don't know. We need some time for his dice to cool off.
So let's put these aside. I don't care which direction. Does it matter which direction we go?
No.
Excuse me?
Does it matter for the streaming which direction we go?
No. Not at all.
Something's going to be hidden here anyway.
That sounds right.
Michi is taking us on a private tour for a week after Japan.
These look good. Did you just buy these? The dice?
Phil gave them.
Oh, Phil. Okay. All right.
Pick a die. No. Okay, this is 11 points. 11
well,
points.
You're loose. That's yeah. good. That's good. It's 11 points, right? I didn't check. Are you sure?
Unbelievable. I'll go check for you.
We got to check. We got to check.
All right, thank you.
One of us.
Sorry, guys.
Why don't you forfeit David's match and let us play with him?
Yeah.
You really need time for his dice to cool off. Anyway.
They do. He just rolled double six, double five in the barrel.
I've seen him do that.
Yeah. I've never done that. I've never done that in my life. How do you think I got this far? Silly reason. The only way I can get this far is I roll a lot of double sixes, double fives in the barrel.
We had a great match, and one of the things that happened is he got off a gammon that I had three closed out for the match. And he rolled with double. Now, I don't think that was the only way you could get off.
Three closed out, was that 65%?
No, it's like 83%. Yeah, so wow. Around 85, round numbers.
Yeah.
Not 100. And to me, actually, it's a little lower because I had buried spares on the ace and deuce. So maybe 80, 78, somewhere in there. But it's high.
Okay, thank you. It's fixed.
Okay.
Hopefully this doesn't happen.
I wasn't collecting the money yet, but yep.
It's 11.
It good. It's 11. I just thought we better check.
Sure.
Thanks for doing the running. Yeah. All right. Okay. One more thing to do.
Yeah.
Play well. Give
Play
me
well.
Your best.
Yeah. Sorry.
Pause?
Okay. Yep. I think it's all right.
Taking sign-ups for the Sunday jackpots, $50 and $100 entry fees.
Thank you.
dessert. Duplicate everything everywhere.
Oh, I'm sorry, Marie. Thank you.
table. Your match is ready.
I don't know that I mean anything.
Thank you.
7. Saying it's a cue, but I don't know if I should listen to it. Listen to my son.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it's my fault. Sorry.
I'm still sorry.
Yeah, sorry.
I would tell you if I knew.
Yeah, I know. No fear.
I'm going to go back to my office.
Thank you, Linda. Brent, I have that same shirt.
You should have worn it. It would have been
like boxes. Yeah, but for you, it would be better for me because you're still playing it. I'm not.
Thank you.
Take advantage of me.
Is he available?
Bill said I would get five back in the 200.
So you had fun with me last night. Worth $5.
That's a tip. Besides your normal fee. That's the deal. Say we put a block on here because you guys are slow, but I guess they already got one. Looking on the iPad. Whose iPad? Yours?
It's my iPad, yeah.
Where's the 12 seconds?
It's not showing this right now, but it will.
Okay.
Hit the clock. It's not showing
right now. Okay.
It's a good program. It's called Chess Clock with the one with the roof. Now it's ticking off for 12 seconds.
Who's this cool?
$30.
I call it food.
I haven't seen this game.
The reinforced 22 point.
That's my advantage. I'm in this position often. Careful what you ask for.
Just in time.
Not too bad.
Spots left in the $50 trophy tournament. We also have spots open for the $100 trophy tournament.
Right.
Cheer that much.
It's a picture. It's a Kodak moment. Kodak moment. I'm actually glad you're open as well. It made this more interesting. Instead of an automatic drop, you got to find out how it works. Mr. Rose is here to help me. He once about some trouble.
Once if we should have done it, twice if we should have made it.
Three? That means I'm too good at double. Too many gambles.
Well, he's got his pencil in his hand, he's going to score it. Look at that.
Why are you giving your answer in 10 minutes and 48 seconds?
I'm going to give you my answer. I'm going to give you my answer within 2 minutes. Okay, first of all, 2-0-2-0. 14%. So what you take for
what if I take?
What if you don't recue? Let's assume I double you don't recue. Let's do that first. I guess I shouldn't waste time.
Well, that's assuming
it's one spot left.
The clock's the clock. That's my side. Okay?
Yep. Thanks.
We still have a few spots left in the $100 jackpot.
My name is Kip Woolsey. I wouldn't even have to stop. You wouldn't stop. Here, would you? You wouldn't stop. This is the semifinals of consolation. If there wasn't money involved, this is easy. The money, that's fair.
Oh, that might be the money.
I might lose my marking in the next roll. That's a possibility. We can use O'Hagan's Law of Market Losers here.
You gave me too much time to think about it.
Ah, that was the problem. Usually when you take longer, they're more likely to take.
Troy Longman. Troy Longman.
I knew that 10 minutes ago.
You may have fun, didn't you?
Four or five. match.
Now I see neither of you have
can tell. That's a tell.
I wish I had attended my lecture yesterday.
I was giving it, I wasn't listening. I know the numbers, but I have no idea what to do. I know I shouldn't let my clock run out. That much I know.
I'm taking time!
After I give you all those wrong numbers, now what are you going to do?
Yeah.
Great match. Thank you. I gotta go put those cubes in right now. I need it.
The two rolls pretty active.
Yeah. This one, you think I had it open? If you're taking the extra roll after I hit you, then it certainly can't be a double.
The $100 Sunday Trophy Tournament has been posted on the door.
Big dog.
Sunday jackpots have been posted. Please find your opponents and play. If you need a ride to the airport, you want to share a ride, come up and sign the airport share board.
Thank you.
Mike Rizzi. Ronald Moreo.
Teams in the Calcutta. We're drawing two prizes here. First name is Jack Edelson. And the other name, the other winner is Mike Zakowski, Mike D. Right now, so go get relaxed. George Nader. George Nader, we have a trophy for you.
It's over. Marty won. Now the final is going to be played here with Jason Pack.
And Marty.
And Marty. Another thing I can't. If you wait 2 seconds, I'll.
Carter, can you take a couple boards home for me?
I may not be going right home.
I don't care.
Can you give me $235 for the